Questions?
Just talk about the match cut. Which one? First.
This is first serve. In hindsight, I probably should have served volleyed on the second serve. I should have done that more during the first match to begin with. Got it in play, and I just went to the bigger back and missed it by a lot. And, you know, but he played the play well. And the next 2 points after that, he served. He made a good serve. So.
John, who did you head out to Matt in Savannah? Coach McGill is here.
Coach McGill, assistant coach, Booker was here. And some friends of mine. But it was great to see Coach up there. Got him a good team. That's tough. So, always appreciate having this support.
Did you have any strategy in any way to maybe conserve a little bit of energy when this return game early going on?
I the match was in my hands. I was on the set of great. Simple as that. And I did not get it done. It's, I've lost 5 finals in my career. 2 to Marty, 2 to Sam, 1 to Andy. And arguably could have won every single match. And this is the second one I've had 9 points in. And the ones I've been 1-2 points away. So, I don't know what it is. I just, I'd rather see a 4 in the final and keep coming up a little short every time I play 4.
Can you compare the sting of this one to the ones that you mentioned? Is it similar or worse? Or?
This is up there. I mean, I got a match point on my serve. You can't ask much more than that. So, it definitely hurts. But, you know, I could very easily not even been in this match. James had me on the road, so I could probably squeak one out against him. And then Marty did same against me today. So that's how it goes. Still a good week. I really, really wish I could have won this title.
Next question?
How were you feeling physically in the match, especially in the third set?
Not great, to be honest. I really felt from the get-go. My stomach wasn't feeling too good for whatever reason. I didn't eat anything during the course of the whole match, and that's not good. And I really only drank water. The only thing that kind of didn't bother my stomach too much. It's not like, I don't know. But physically, no, I ran out of gas in the third set. I didn't feel my best out there. So maybe that was the heat. I don't know what it was. That was certainly a different thing.
Any more questions? No. Thank you.